Hello friends, welcome again to the world of Maths by MEA. So this video, this session is again my a try to increase your quantability. बहुत छोटा सा प्रयास मैं करता हूँ हर एक वीडियो में आपके लिए कि आपकी थोड़ी सी क्वांटिटी पहले से इंक्रीज हो और यू कैन गिव योर बेस्ट इन योर ऑल एप्टीट्यूड एग्जामिनेशन और इन द लाइफ. ओके, सो एक क्वेश्चन आपके सामने आ रहा है विच वॉज इन द थंबनेल. आपने इसे पढ़ा होगा, कुछ रिसर्च किया होगा. मैं आपसे चाहता हूँ कि आप क्वेश्चन को अगेन से पढ़ो, वीडियो पॉज करो एंड इसे सॉल्व करो. सो क्वेश्चन आपके सामने स्क्रीन पे ये रहा. Okay, so the question is, if you have seen the question, question बहुत easily visible था, that is 1, 1, 2, 3, 5 and so on. It means these are nothing but a Fibonacci sequence. Sequence क्या थी? 1, 1, then 1, 1, 2, then you have nothing but 3, then we have 5, 8, 13, 21, then we have nothing but 34 and so on. These are nothing but a Fibonacci sequence. The best and the most beautiful sequence of the मैथ्स, बिकॉज इसके अंदर होता है गोल्डन रेशियो. इसके अंदर होता है गोल्डन रेशियो, द मोस्ट ब्यूटीफुल रेशियो ऑफ द यूनिवर्स. इसलिए फाइबोनाची सीक्वेंस में बहुत सारा रिसर्च किया गया है. दिस क्वेश्चन इज अ पार्ट ऑफ दैट रिसर्च. उस रिसर्च को आपको पता होना चाहिए, बिकॉज यू आर नॉट एबल टू सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन विदाउट द हेल्प ऑफ दैट रिसर्च. बहुत सारा कैलकुलेशन करना होगा. तो रिसर्च स्टेट्स दैट HCF of the standard Fibonacci sequence TM of TN of two terms is nothing but the term itself with have the same HCF common. HCF of TM and TN is nothing but the term which has the HCF of TMN. So my question was, agar aap question ko dekho, that was nothing but T16 and the T104. That would be a term jo Fibonacci sequence hoga. To kisi bhi Fibonacci sequence ke do term ka HCF wo Fibonacci sequence ke andar hi dikhta hai aur wo in dono terms ke HCF ke barabar hota hai. To 16 aur 104 ka HCF hota hai T8. To mera ye question hai, it's hardly a 10 second ka question. HCF of this series T16 and T104 is nothing but T8, because T8 is the HCF of 16 and the 104. This one is the part of the research, and you will start working on the research to pyar karne lagoge and enjoy karoge with maths. So 104, T8, what is the, this one is T1, this one is T2, this one is T3, T4, T5, T6, T7, this one is T7 and T8. So the answer of this question is nothing but 21. Hardly a 10 second question. If you know the research, so I would say please pause the video, take the screenshot. For the Fibonacci sequence, you have this HCF concept of divisibility. Use in your examination. Agar aata hai to, aur exam mein ishi tarah ke basic question dikhte hain. Which one is 1 second, 2 second ka conceptual question? So I would say I help you in increase your quantability. आप अपने quantability को increase करो, अपना best दो, तो हम लोग मिलते रहते हैं इसी तरह. God bless you, happy learning and bye bye.